What could it be? A mutation? Perhaps some kind of military experiment?
No. What the hell is
everything's covered in this?
Is anyone